Hey guys, welcome back to NP Station. So for my birthday, my friend Jackie gave me this book called Jackie Haha, My Life is a Joke. Isn't that funny? The author is James Patterson, and he is one of my favorite authors. So you guys might be thinking why this book is called Jackie Haha. Well, Jackie is the main character, and it first started in kindergarten. When, if someone asked what Jackie's name was, she would stutter and say, Jackie Ha Ha Hart. Well, her last name is Hart, so it's Jackie Hart, but she was stutter on her last name. And then these two bullies came along and started, like, calling her nicknames like Jackie Ha Ha. And that spread like wildfire in that school. And soon after that, everyone started calling her Jackie Ha Ha. The reason, too, why it's called Jackie Haha is because Jackie is hilarious. Ha ha. So I wanted to share some things with you guys and what happened in this book. So Jackie and her drama club friends were thinking to audition for the Shakespeare show, which is going to be performed by the beach. And they thought about auditioning. So Jackie and her drama club friends auditioned, and they all got the role of fairies. And also, Mrs. O'Mara, which is their drama teacher, one of her nephews came over for the summer just to hang out, and he got the role. Well, the role that I thought was the most funniest. He had to act like a wall. Literally, a talking wall. Imagine one of your walls at your house just started talking to you. Oh my God, that would be freaky. It was like there's a ghost inside the wall. Well, that's not gonna happen in real life, right? So another thing I wanted to share with you guys is, so Jackie and her drama club friends, including Skylar, went to the beach to check out the backdrop and the stage and where they're going to be performing. And it's pretty good. And then Jackie and Skylar headed over to the boardwalk and just checked out the different booths. And then they went to the taffy shop where actually one of Jackie's sisters work, and her name is Victoria. By the way, Jackie has six sisters. Oh my God, that's amazing. So Skylar just started roaming around in the taffy shop and looking what flavors of taffy they had. And then he went over to this bin of taffy and just took a handful of taffy and snuck it into his pocket. And then Jackie didn't want, and Victoria especially, to know that he's like stealing taffy from her shop. So she whisper yelled, "Put that down, Skylar." And then he just winked like two times to Jackie and just ended up stealing the taffy. That's crazy. So the next day, Jackie headed over to her booth where she works, and it's the balloon pop booth. And it turns out that Skylar was there too. And Jeff, which is Jackie's friend, came over and asked for help to take his cow costume off because he works for this ice custard restaurant and the cow is their mascot. So he needed help to just take the costume off. So he asked Jackie, and Jackie asked Skylar to just take over for a while, and she just had to help. So she went to the back of the booth and helped Jeff, and then she came back in the front, and it turned out Skylar was gone. And guess what? The money box was empty, and she was just trying to make money, you know, to help her parents with groceries and chores, and someone just comes along and steals your money? And there was about $300 or $500 in there. That is crazy. So Jackie thought it was actually Skylar. I don't know, it's a mystery. So in the rest of this book, lots of suspicious things happen in this city. And like, one in this book, it also happens that someone spray painted someone's garage door, and it said fat guts. That's very suspicious. So if you want to find out where Skylar went and who actually took the money, or who spray painted the garage door, better read this book and find out for yourself. So like I always say, step one, please subscribe to my channel. If you like my videos, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment below on if you read this book and what was your best part. Bye guys, have a good day.